explain myself. You said you care for me, care for me, care for me. Said you'd be there for me, cry for me, cry for me.
Murder on the beat.
All right, y'all. So, I already had laid my hair back, slicked it back. Got in a back bun right now. It's ready. Oh, I look like I was asking. Okay. But anyway, I did this earlier today. I put a scarf on my head, laid out. I had got off work early this morning. I gotta go to work tonight. I work nights. So I'm trying to get through this real fast. Get this on braid. I went to my hair store. You can get this from any local hair store. Get this Xpression braid here. You can get whatever length you prefer. I want to do the long braid, even though I can't even wear long hair to work, but it's a different style I could wear to work. And then when I leave work, I'm able to let it down. So, the Xpression hair is like, long. Y'all can see it's real long. So as long as there's tied on there, you can put this on the back of the ponytail, of your ponytail. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it on and I'm gonna tease it some more. So I'm gonna do the same thing. When I just told y'all, I put it on. As y'all can see.
So this part right here, I wanted to fast forward. Only because all I'm doing is just braiding the hair to the end. That's just so, I mean, you can look at it and just, you still can see, but it's simple braiding. You braid it all the way to the end. And once I get done braiding it, what I do is kind of just break it apart, kind of make it look like a Dutch braid. But I'm just gonna speed through this.
I heard you guys, I braided it to the end. I'm gonna start cutting off this excess hair. As you can see at the end, one thing I like about the style, y'all, it's a cheap, like, your body hair is cheap and everything, but you can do so much with it. If I wanted to wear it just straight like this, I'm still not done. I still gotta fix it up. But my favorite is my halo, where I will take this around. I would do this style. This is like one of my go-tos, but you can do this style when you pin it up. But so what I'm gonna do is put this over this. And I'm gonna use hairpins just so this will be kind of stuck to . Cause I'm still gonna have hair wrapped around it, so you're not gonna be able to see. As y'all can see, So I'm gonna have hair and wrap it all around this. Blow dryer, just like apply it in the back and take it and wrap it around. Usually I will glue it, so it's be like just like this. So kind of an airhead pan like that. Yeah, be careful not sticking yourself. I be getting scared of rubber pins because I do not want them sticking. Ooh, you get one that's sticking your head real good. Mm-mm. So basically, I just want to use this just to wrap it around my head. Not my head. So I'm gonna part to kind of stand out a little bit more. So what I'm gonna do, I use this and this, just any kind of concealer that meshes with your skin. I use this method even whenever I'm wearing a part, because I don't know how to do my parts really good, y'all. Y'all, it's hard looking in this mirror doing it. Snap. I'm gonna fix this, y'all. Hey, how this? Hold on. I got this stick, y'all. Since my hair is so thin, we had to apply. All right, y'all. Just something simple, fast. Like I said, I'm going to work, so it can't take too much time. fixing. I will come back to y'all. I'm gonna try to add some accessories to it. At the moment, I do not have any. I'll have to go and purchase some. But it's a finished look. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for coming back. See you soon.